All right, this is the elevator here at the Main and Colfax Lodge here in downtown South Bend. I believe this elevator is not working at the moment. Here's this one. All right, here it is. This is a retake. And let's go up to 6. Ooh, this thing is not too great. Ooh, yeah, it's kind of a death trap. You are at 6. Let's get out. Let's get a view. 6, remember. Oh, whoa, tripped. Here's a view from the top floor of the Main and Colfax Garage. You get a beautiful view of downtown South Bend. Over there is the Doubletree and the Four Source Bank Plaza. There's the Key Bank building. Over there is Healthworks and the Lytheon parking garage. There's the Lake City Bank building, JMS building. There's the Liberty Tower, or former Chase Tower. You can see where the Howard Inn logo used to be and where the Chase Bank logo used to be. Let's walk up here a little bit. Beautiful building. Over there is the American Red Cross building. Over there is the County City building. All right, let's get a view down here. There's the South Bend Tribune. That way over there in the distance is Memorial Hospital. And let's head back downstairs because it is cold. 7 silver, remember. Don't worry, I won't forget. By the way, way over there in the distance is Medical Pavilions 2 and 3, and that's the St. Joe High School, which used to be St. Joe Hospital. Elevator and stair. All right. I believe this one is broken. I believe this is a Montgomery Coney or Montgomery, I'm not sure. Get in. This thing is disgusting. Now, don't close it, something like that. Let's get a cab view. It's very disgusting. As you can see, here's your phone. It's cold out. So now what we're gonna do is send this up to 6 and try to get this one. But I believe it's not working, I'm not sure. But let's try to get this other one. Yeah, I think this thing is broken. It says L and it's not moving. Oh, you can actually hear it. That's pretty neat. Let's get a little look down here. Yeah, that other elevator is broken, so let's go ahead and take a walk upstairs. This is the manpower elevator. Huh? Let's go ahead and take another ride in the elevator. Why not? Let's go up to 2. This is where we parked. Again, very disgusting elevator. Here we are, 2. Yeah, this elevator is broken. Elevator and still. What? Let's walk to the car. And that's it.